Twice a week, he takes two of his sons with him, Alan Jr., aged 13, and Jurek, aged 15. Gun with a super battery on the belt, balaclavas or masks to avoid reprisals from the Maras. They're off for a four-hour night patrol. It's 9 p.m. Alan and his sons meet a dozen neighbors. Some of them are shopkeepers, others employees. The youngest still go to school.
Shaggy.
Copio.